cartoon with Eitan. Tonight we're gonna do something really special. We're gonna make brisket and onions. But not just any brisket. Tonight we're cooking brisket on a bowl. See these flat lines? That's where all the flavor is hidden. Look how gorgeous this is. The first thing we have to do is cut the onions. But be very careful, the knife is sharp. Now that we have all the onions chopped, we're going to pour it in the pan. Now I'm going to put on some olive oil on it. All of it. And now I'm going to saute them till it's golden brown. That's a very simple one to saute. Look at the little bit. Very hot. While the onions are cooking, we're going to season the meat. This meat looks so good. You know the onions are done when they are golden brown and caramelized. Yum! Now I'm going to stir the meat on both sides. Listen to that sizzle. And you stir the meat into this golden brown. As you could see, the meat is in the cooker. First, we're going to cook it. Garlic. The more garlic, the better. Now I can put the onions over them. Now put the on it. Oh. Do you know how to say onion in Hebrew? Batal. And now we put soy sauce. And Worcestershire sauce. And cover it with chicken stock. This to be done. Make sure the meat is covered. I almost forgot the most important thing, wine. That does it. And then we'll cover the slow cooker. And just like the Mongolian beef, we're going to cook it on low and slow. Oh, now we have to wait 8 hours. See you tomorrow. Welcome back to Cooking with Eitan. Our brisket was cooking for 10 hours. I'm sure you could smell this is so delicious. Look how perfectly tender this is. I can't wait to eat it. Thank you for watching Cooking with Eitan. Bon appétit. Damn.